It is I, Pete Duvar, Paul Duvar's twin brother, and I've come here to stop you, Jackson Barnabas.
You come near me, you're gonna end up like every commie here.
Oh yeah?
Dead.
I swear, I'll get revenge, Jackson Barnabas.
Hey man, thank you. Thank you for taking me on your wing since 78. That was really nice.
Yeah, these past 2 years I've been training you, but you always gotta be ready for an attack. You're not trained enough yet, Hawk.
Yo! Hey, what is it with this paint?
I've had this painting for years now. Ever since my old team all passed away, this is the last thing I have from my past.
Well, why would we have it? Why are we keeping it here?
I don't know, but we can't let the commies get their hands on it again. I don't know why they would want it, but they've tried to take it a few times.
I gotcha. Whoa.
Getting notification. The neighborhood defense force just sent an alert out. I gotta go help.
You want me to come with you?
No, stay here. Defend.
All right. Hey. What do you think you're doing here?
Oh, my name is, Deep Puvar, and I'm a part of the Neighborhood Watch.
Oh, are you? Well, what can I do for you?
I just want to come in. I was, told to come in by a, Mr. Barnabas.
Barnabas told you? I mean, if Barnabas told you, come on in!
Well, any friend of Barnabas is a friend of mine.
Whoa, what you...
Finally. I can finally avenge my brother.
Nothing bad was happening. It must have been a false alarm.
Hey!
Are you okay? What's your the painting! Where's the painting?
Some big guy with a life jacket came and took it. I don't know.
What was his name?
Deep Buvar? I don't remember. He walked up
Deep
and...
Deep Duvar. Ever since 1977, he'd say he'd get his revenge. The painting must be the key to do it. We gotta move. Get up, Hawk!
All right!
He's getting away! Hawk. I see him! Let's go!
Must be in there.
He's down this way, Hawk.
Sounds good, champ.
Don't call me champ. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
I don't see him anywhere.
I don't know. This must be his secret base.
What do you make of it, Barnabas?
I don't know. I can't see anything. There's nothing of importance here. We might as well just take a seat.
I guess so.
Wait, put your gun down first.
Oh, smart thinking.
Yeah.
I like how you think, Barnabas. Oh no! We're stuck in some sort of chair trap.
Well. Look what we got here.
Pete Duvar. You'll never get away with this.
Oh, but I will.
How? Time travel.
What?
Yeah.
Somehow, this painting has time travel. I don't know how, but it does.
Oh, you'll never get away with this, Pete! I've been training with Barnabas for years!
No!
You'll never get away with this, Pete.
Oh, but I am, because I'm going back in time to 1977. Oh, but before I go, you must surely remember your friend, or otherwise known as the traitor. Well, I rebuilt him with a new coat of paint. Bye!
Anonymous, prepare to die. Keep moving.
Out of ammo.
Futile. You are going to end up with host, Captain Kev,
and the hacker.
Tell Captain Kev I said hi.
Why don't you tell me yourself?
I thought you were dead.
Captain Kev, I thought you were dead.
No. You got a time machine, Kev.
Alright. See you around, Captain Kev.
You won't. Traitor.
There he is!
Time machine. Input destination, Comic Club. June 13th, 1977.
Oh, Barnabas, you never stood a chance, did you?
Rise, Barnabas.
Who said that? Who are you?
I am Horseman, Keeper of Time.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
When I died millennia ago, my spirit was infused with a nearby radiation explosion, and I awakened here in this time realm.
What's the deal with the pain?
I used my power to create a device for mortals to use. That device is your beloved painting. Barnabas, I shall use my power to send you to 1977. You must bring me back my beautiful painting. Now go! Go! Go!
Destination Comic Club, June 13th, 1977.
I made it. I'm back in 1977. Let's end this.
After all this time, just around that corner is Jackson Barnabas and my brother, Paul Duvar. I can finally get my revenge.
Ah, I have fallen. Thank God I had this bulletproof vest on, or I would have been dead for sure.
Well, I don't think so.
So, how did you survive?
I met a time-traveling horse.
What are you talking about?
Did you hear that? That was your brother dying.
Don't you get it, you idiot? I can go back in time as many times as I want to.
Brennan, how'd you know to come back here and help me with this guy?
Well, after I got back up, I heard there was a ruckus on straight to my right, so I decided to head over here to see what was going on. What happened to your clothes? Why'd you change?
Oh, I didn't change. I time traveled, Brennan.
Time travel?
Yeah.
Well, what do we do now?
I've got an idea. Pete Duvar's time machine. With this painting, I can go back in time.
I know where to go.
Destination, April 15th, 1976. Neighborhood.
Destination, neighborhood. April 15th, 1976.
All right, Brennan. There's me from 1976. You gotta go and warn me about the commies.
The cartel?
No, the commies.
Right, the cartel.
Brennan, watch out. There's time police out there, and they'll try to catch you in time nets if they can.
You gotta get out of here.
You
need to help.
Destination, time realm.
Destination, time realm.
Bringing back my mic. Some faith.
Hi, I'm a niche boy.
If only there was somebody here to help me.
This painting's epic. So beautiful. I think I'm gonna take it for my personal use. Oh my god. It's the greatest painting in America. Mona Lisa doesn't compare.